John Bean, Calgary Roughnecks. As the Chief Operating Officer of Calgary Sports and Entertainment Corporation, Bean led the rebuilding efforts of the Saddle Dome's entire event level following the devastating floods of 2013. His leadership in ticketing, sponsorship, and in-game promotion has seen significantly improved results. Curt Styres, Rochester Knighthawks. Since purchasing the Jayhawks in 2008, Styres' hands-on approach has re-established a winning tradition in Rochester. Off the field, the Knighthawks' charitable endeavors have made tremendous strides in media coverage and in growing the next generation of NLL fans. Bruce Urban, Edmonton Rush. Under Urban's guidance, the Rush saw an increase of 17% in home attendance in 2014. In bringing major attractions to Rush games, increased charitable work, and viewing parties for Rush fans, Edmonton experienced success in all aspects in 2014.